Why do people snore? Snoring is a funny sound that some people make when they sleep. Let's find out why it happens. What is snoring? Snoring is a noisy sound that happens when air flows past relaxed tissues in your throat, making them vibrate as you breathe. Why it happens? When you sleep, the muscles in your throat relax. Sometimes they relax too much and partially block your airway. This makes the air you breathe in and out cause those tissues to vibrate, creating the snoring sound. Who snores? Anyone can snore. Kids, adults, and even pets. It's more common in adults, especially those who are overweight or sleep on their backs. How to stop snoring? To help stop snoring, you can sleep on your side instead of your back. Use a higher pillow to keep your head up. Try to stay healthy and at a good weight. Is snoring bad? Snoring is usually not a problem, but sometimes it can mean there's an issue with how you breathe when you sleep. If someone snores a lot and feels tired during the day, they might need to see a doctor. Snoring can sound funny, but it's just a part of how some people sleep. Now you know why it happens and a few ways to help stop it.